Hi folks, Dr. Mavali here. Welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. So some of the poor prognostic factors in CLL based on advanced Rai or Bennett staging, male preponderance is poor prognosis, diffuse marrow histology, or even atypical lymphocytes is poor prognostic. Doubling time of lymphocytes if less than 12 months, that is poor prognostic. CD38 positivity, beta-2 microglobulin positivity, LDH raised, are also poor prognostic, then also fludarabine resistance. So these certain factors are the basic ones. There are some advanced ones, but as far as basic level, these are the important factors.